We got us a northbounder on the Rathole. Should be here any second. Here he comes. Cincinnati. Thanks for watching, everybody. Okay, folks, here we go. We got a fast northbounder. Watching, everybody. I believe we got more coming. Okay, everybody, that's the oldest house in Walton, Kentucky right there. That's the Abner Gaines house. And I'm going to put a picture of the historical marker on here. It'll tell you all about it. But it sits in between the Norfolk Southern tracks right over there. That's the Rathole. And then over there is the CSX Shortline that goes to Louisville. So this is a real good spot to rail fan in. Got a parking lot and dead-end street. Works out real nice down here. So thanks for watching, everybody. All right, folks. Here we go. We got another northbounder on the Rathole down here in Walton. He's not moving real fast. This might be a local. I'm not 100% sure. Nope, not a local. was crossing right there. I guess there was a road there one time and they shut it off on both sides. Heading towards Cincinnati. NS is running them short today. At least they're running them. That's more I can say for CSX. They had one over there. Say, there's the rat hole right there. There's the CSX short line down there. And that is the Abner Gaines house. That's the oldest house in Walton, Kentucky. That was built in the 1790s. And it's still standing. I don't know what they use it for. It might be like a museum or something. It's not open, or I'd ask somebody. But it's right along US 25 down there. So if you're ever in Walton and you're a train fan, this is a good place to go. All right. Okay, folks, got another northbounder here in Walton. He's moving real slow because he's right behind that grain train that just went through, so I guess they got him getting spaced out here a little bit. So let's see what we got. Shiny. said they were built. I read that, right? Those things were just built in December. Cincy. About time to start running them south, I think. Sorry about the wind. Not a whole lot I can do about that, but thanks for watching. Hope you liked it.